How to remove a 2008 Honda Ridgeline 3.5 liter crank bolt without any special tools.
Get your breaker bar lined up with your control arm using a 3/4 inch socket, 19 millimeter, with a 3 inch, half inch drive extension.
And just bump the ignition over.